I will take that. If Cena wants it, he can come and get it. Now the whole world is hanging on my every word, because I'm about to decide whether or not to rehire John Cena. And my decision is... My decision is... make my decision unless John Cena comes to this ring right now and faces me. Come on, Cena, I know you're watching just like the rest of the world. So come out from wherever you're hiding and face me man to man.
Careful here. Last week, John Cena pulled from underneath the ring.
Hold on. Hold on. Just you keep your distance. You attack me now, and I'm sure you know what my decision's gonna be. Now, John, I've had to think long and hard about this decision, because it's a big decision. It affects a lot of people. It affects you. It affects me. And it affects the Nexus.
Well, this is not good. And now Cena better watch out. I really don't have any idea why John Cena's smiling.
He said his mission was to take out Nexus one by one.
Well, either way, this doesn't appear like it's going to be good for John Cena.
You're officially rehired.
Wow.
On two conditions. Number one, you agree to face me this Sunday at TLC in a chair match. Number two, you give the whole world what they've been waiting to see. Tonight, you agree to go one on one with David Otunga. Cena, let me show you exactly why I decided to rehire you.
What the? I suppose Cena's happy because he's rehired, but...
Wait a minute, Punk.
It doesn't look like he's going to be happy after this.
And what you see it here has been the MO of Nexus since they debuted this summer. This is the feral dog, the pack dog mentality, mugging and hammering away at Cena. Was set up again by Barrett, who slides in the far side with a steel chair.
John Cena's definitely not smiling now.
Yeah, Cena helpless at this moment.
Wade Barrett's just vicious in his attack.
Yeah, make no mistake about it, ladies and gentlemen. That was a wake-up call to John Cena sent by Wade Barrett. A clear message sent to John Cena here tonight. Wade Barrett is hell-bent on ending John Cena Sunday in the chairs match. There's no doubt about it. That's why he set up tonight the way he did. That's why Wade Barrett rehired John Cena here tonight.
This is your moment.